setting in motion arms, legs, head, and hands, natural forces of his body, in order to appropriate nature's productions in a form adapted to his own wants. By thus acting on the external world and changing it, he is at the same time changing his own nature. He develops the powers that slumber within him and subjects them to his own control.
You better do it!